This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
See that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel. 47, the race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Disqualified. It's a shame because it was one heck of a race. But at least we have a winner. Sierra Knox and Team Kronstadt have claimed a tough spot here in Miami. Ready, race fans. It's time to take your seat in the stands, folks, because Sierra Knox is... Last year, the streaker claimed the celebrations. Keep your clothes on, folks. Please.
I'm sure you'll be fine. You better get going. I don't really have the time. Unless you're about to croak, and you look all right to me.
I feel like I can't move my eyes or something. Did you know that owls can't move their eyes either? Yeah, that's why they're always turning their whole head like that. Weird.
Lindsay LaCour, we're setting up for a quick post-race interview. Just want to make sure you're okay with that after your podium moment.
Sure. You're all right. I'll come back.
Guys, I'm down. tell you. Like, I thought it was.
I'm telling you, Sierra Knox is scared to meet me. She should be too. I'm not taking any crap from her.
And don't forget the name of Sierra Knox.
Yeah, she's really scared.
Saw her bodyguards over in the paddock. Pathetic. I mean, sure, I'd kick her ass in a second, but that goes with the territory. If she wants to play with the big boys, she should expect to get a few bruises. Am I right?
You're never wrong, Mr. Lee. Never.
Shut up.
Sorry, Mr. Lee.
Or maybe she's afraid of the news? Corporate bosses getting killed by unknown assailants? Ridiculous. They would only go after important people, not wimps like Robert or Sierra Knox.
Pathetic.
Forty-seven, the race is over and Sierra won. We should expect her to head towards the podium area for the winning ceremony.
So did Dr. Sorensen manage to get... Moses Lee, time to get inside... Rude. Moses Lee, Time to get inside the lounge and get on with this drinking game, huh? See you inside. Fuck off.
Do I know him?
Congratulations. Wait to the podium. Great. Just continue down on your left.
There's no room for women in Paris.
All right, he showed up. Moses Lee actually grew up here and arrived just in time for the chili immolation challenge. Are you ready to do some crying? Step right up and get ready for the pain, my boy. Here's the deal. There are 6 shots. One of them is spiked with a solid helping of chili. Whoever gets it, loses. Easy enough to understand, am I right? I'll let you go first. All right, Lee. This won't be pretty.
You are going down in flames today, Moses.
It's only booze. Scared you might get the spicy one. Oh, did you get your big boy pants today, Lee? So, I guess the brave Moses Lee isn't so brave after all.
Get ready to go down, Moses. I'm on fire today.
Just in time for the chili immolation challenge. Are you ready to do some work?
right up and get ready for the pain, my boy. Doesn't it, Moses? So, Moses, can't hold your liquor, huh? Finish this, all right. I just hope you know the way to the restroom, because when that chili hits, you'll be breaking speed records to hit the can.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.